couch potatoes.
Phew, I'm plum tuckered out. What, with being born and pigging out?
Hooey!
It was a killer schedule my first day. I totally oinked out. Zoinked out! Ah, zonked out. Sorry, I haven't quite mastered the art of language yet.
However, I am familiar with what is funny, and that was not.
And I realize that now.
Anywho, glad to be born and all, but to be totally honest, I didn't have a clue what I was doing. Just vague ideas, but if I close my eyes and I wish real hard, and I just imagine the biggest, blackest dick, and I just take that dick and I put it in a little bubble and release it into the universe.
Well, then I can just see a world teeming with colorful animals. Colorful, wild animals.
I want to bring this color back to the world.
The color of black dicks.
Black dicks. The biggest. In the back. Oh.
It's the vitamin D.
Dude.
They know our jokes.
Did I tell you... That, this might be...
I wonder if I can switch meats.
Like... This might be too personal, but... Heck, I'm only going to be saying it to, like, what, 30
Dude,
people?
Dude, I can burp!
You can? Oh, that's awesome. Eat some snack grass.
I want to see if I can, like, switch.
Did I, I don't think I told you, but... You know, me and my girlfriend have been going pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
We see, she's in, like, the wedding business. She makes stationery and stuff for people's weddings, so that's cool. And she sees a bunch of wedding hashtags. And there's some that are really cute, and there's some that are terrible, but everyone has a wedding hashtag now. And, she decided on our wedding hashtag.
Oh, God. All right.
Well, as you know, my last name is Duplessis.
Oh, here we go.
And our wedding hashtag is going to be Krisha hashtag gets the D.
No, it shouldn't. It shouldn't be that.
That's hilarious, dude.
Jeepers, it's white as snow and pink.
This is a world without wilderness. I cannot enter the white terrain.
The white world.
The white world.
This is an interesting,
Whoa, what the hell is that? A wildebug?
Yeah, of course it
is. How can you tell? It's hard. It's hard to tell what these things are.
I mean, I don't know what anything
is.
And
just eat it.
Eat it.
Just eat it.
Eat it, bitch.
Eat it. There you go.
I tried. It wouldn't let me. Am I white now? Did that turn me white?
Oh.
Did that Michael Jackson
the
me?
The wilderness, the wildebug, brings wilderness back to the barren land.
I don't fucking... What?
You're not supposed to understand.
So is this
it.
Just like
it's
an invisible...
Art.
You know what I think it is?
What?
That, like, this is lazy.
Yeah.
This is lazy. This is just not textured.
Yeah,
they didn't even make a thing. They just made it to where they didn't have to make a thing. That's lazy.
That's what I said last time, dude. I feel like
that was weird.
Yeah,
a rejuvenator.
I feel like they just made this stylized. Like, I have plenty of experience with shitty artists on the internet that draw things terribly, and they're like, "Oh, it's just my style."
No, it's not.
It's just my style that one arm happens to be the length of a toe, and the other arm happens to be the length of... Just, like, it's just my style. That's just how I draw. That is... I hate that so much, and
it's
I feel like...
It's my style the eyes aren't the same size. No one I know has the same sized eyes.
I feel like, yeah, it's not like eyes stay the same size throughout the entire person's life.
Yeah.
From birth to death. Yeah, dude, I feel like this game was just... What was a straight-up question block for Mario? That was the same, like...
No, Chase, it was a seed of fright.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. Plus, you can adjust the camera angle? Wait, did we have to unlock...
I already knew that.
Oh. Okay, I thought it was like Evo Land, where we unlocked
Well, maybe not. I haven't actually been adjusting the... I haven't done that.
Oh.
At all.
Well, then you can't complain about the camera angle.
It's
not like it's Sonic Adventure.
It just doesn't follow you. And this is supposed to... That one's supposed to shoot it behind you, but it doesn't all the time. Because there are some parts where it's like an invisible wall, so it just doesn't fucking move.
Hmm.
It's garbage. But the game's fun. I don't care. I mean, look, it's one shitty design on top of I keep pressing the wrong buttons. On top of an overall not bad game, I guess.
Yeah, no, this isn't a bad game at all.
I feel like this game is probably actually really bad. but it's fun.
Really? Yeah.
I mean, I'm having fun with it, so I can't complain that much. But I might just be having fun because, you know, we're just playing it. You know, we're two bros playing a game.
Well, also, it's
That is awesome looking.
That's a cool one.
He's got two meats.
Two pieces of meat.
I'm going to rip his meat off.
I'm going to rip his meat off. God, I'm going to put my arm around that meat, and I'm just going to go up and down and up and down until that meat just sprays meat juice, Jamie.
Filthy tumors.
Mm. Oh, that looks beautiful. Look at him.
Taking all the... Oh, he locked onto me.
Yeah, dude, he locked onto you.
Where is he? Filthy two limbs, taking all the jobs from the one-limbed hard workers. Fuck, dude.
Jeez, yeah, this is hard. I see what you mean now about the camera.
Oh, God damn it! I need to get out of here.
Dude, you've got so much health left. You've got 27. Just hit him. He's got one left.
I've got 9.
What do you...
9 of 18 stomachs, Jace.
Oh, well, he's probably gonna heal.
Give me your meat! Got it. Ooh, I'm changing into blue. That's a new one. I mutated.
Oh, look at that.
I'm a guitar pale. Do-do-do-do. Well, this seems like an inconvenient way to move. Wait, this is the thing we were first.
I thought we were going to get two meats.
No, I guess not. This is the thing we were first.
This is stupid. I wanted two meats.
We got to level up to two meats, Chase. We're not meaty enough.
And why is our stomach back down to 9 instead of
18?
Because
now I'm blue, and I'm different. Each mutation has a different amount of stomach.
What? I haven't been paying attention.
No, I have, because I've been playing.
I've been talking about dicks.
Hey, that's fine. Saddle up!
Why is he...
I don't understand the language choice of this game,
like,
really.
Is he supposed to be...
Oh, shit, dude!
A Cub Scout beast. And he's got a piece of raw meat.
What? A Cub Scout beast?
Yeah, it's a Cub Scout.
Oh, shit, a panda bear! Fuck the panda!
Don't fuck the panda.
But they're endangered. They need to be fucked. They need to reproduce more.
Did you know that pandas are the only bears that don't hibernate?
I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. That's interesting. I learned something today. I like polar bears.
Yeah, polar bears are pretty cool.
It's not really relevant.
Have you seen the show Wee Bear Bears?
I haven't. We've talked about it, but I haven't watched it yet.
It's very cute. And
also very smart.
No. You can't. It's not cute and smart. It's funny and smart, Jamie.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Are you gonna kill him, or are you just gonna...
I'm trying!
Nice, dude, you got him.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he did like a sad little squeal.
That's okay.
Got raw paw!
Dude, that's awesome, man.
I don't know what that means.
Cub Scout beast defeated.
Nice. Was that like a boss?
It was like a mini boss. Now you're dead, cause we killed you, it took you by surprise.
Cool, dude.
We just saw you roaming the forest and said, let's kill those guys.
I can mate now! I'm gonna mate the panda!
Mate the panda.
Fuck that panda. Oh, and I'm going raw paw. There's no way, there's no other way.
You can dash now with R.
Sweet. Good, I was just thinking, I wish I had like a sprint.
Jamie, I'm gonna say right now, the camera's not good, the graphics aren't the best, the music is not bad, it's nice.
I'll give the music credit.
For a GameCube game, it does seem like it's one generation behind, so I'm gonna dock points for that. You can fuck pandas. 10 out of 10.
10
out of 10.
Cannot, like, that's all I've ever wanted in a game.
Look,
if they were to give me a panda fuck,
did.
If they were to give me a panda fuck simulator, mm-hmm. I'd buy it. I'd spend money on that. Ooh, I'm going hog wild, Jace!
Hog wild. Oh, look, they've even got little bamboos. Little bamboos.
Sweet, now I'm going to the next zone.
Thought you would have to dash through
Jace,
that.
Jace, I think this is becoming my new domestic dog simulator.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm feeling this more than domestic dog simulator,
though. Yeah, well,
though.
I can tell you didn't leave to make a sandwich this time.
Hey.
Just saying.
I like sandwiches, man.
Hey! But I like sandwiches.
Dude, you got all of them from the first area.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Sour punai.
Saru puna.
Yeah. A bumblebee tuna. A bumblebee tuna.
Starfisk tuna. Starfisk tuna.
Oh my god, I'm not reading all that. I'm sorry. Look, I don't care about the fucking...
The story?
No.
You don't care about the plight?
I just want to fuck pandas. Frog bog.
The mating grounds.
Oh, baby.
Once I've got some raw meat, I can mate with females. Ooh, they love it when you call them females.
Boom, boom.
Ooh. After I mate, my kids will have a new limb. The more
what?
Dude. Dude, we need to mate
the
right
now.
The
more chicks dig me, va-boom.
Va-boom, baby. Mm, yeah.
Can I mate right now?
Yeah, mate right now, dude.
Let's see if I can do it. What did they say I had to get to mate?
The raw meat, and you've
got one.
Yeah.
I got that raw paw, baby.
Are you gonna move? Can you move around? Oh, snap,
ooh,
dude.
Do I get to pick?
Is king of 6 cubivores.
Sweet. I'm a king. Dude, I'm fucking awesome.
And attracts 2 females.
Yes, which one am I picking, Jace?
Dude, you want that little green one on the side.
Yeah?
Yeah, you want that little green one, dude.
Do I get both? Oh, damn,
this
son.
Game.
Oh, shit. Oh, sensor. We need to blur this. It's anything. There's got to be some kind of sensor on this.
A child.
I'm a daddy.
Sleeping in the hay, let us bring him silver. He's gay. He's not gay.
I would be okay with it. I'm a two-limb beast now, dude!
Dude, that's great. And you're like little Saru Puna Jr.
And furthermore, I can pounce from far away. Dude!
This is great.
Fuck bitches, get powers.
Mm-hmm.
I love this game.
Man, I fucking love when I'm like at the club, right? I'm at the club, getting a drink, see a cute girl, buy her a drink, take her back to my place, just get down and dirty, grow an extra arm.
Look at my baby! Oh my god!
Is your dad dead or is he just he's napping?
Yeah, I mean, he's probably exhausted.
Yeah. He's napping.
Dad? Come back, Dad.
I'm getting Lion King flashbacks.
I know. Let's leave. Maybe he'll be okay. Or I'll just kill my uncle later. Either way, it's gonna work out at the end. Should we go to the next episode?
Yes, next episode. Bye.
Yay.
This is a weird game.
It is, and I love it.